My name's Tyler. Tyler, who here has not been to a PodCamp yet?
Welcome.
Who here has been to a PodCamp? At least one. Who's been to two? Three? Four? Five. There's been a couple of us. Yeah, this is number five, and we'll talk more about what the last week is here in a second. Okay, the staff here today is, obviously I'm a part of it. We have Crystal. Say hi, Crystal.
Miles. Hi.
Danny. Kathy. Basically anyone with a shirt like this that has our Twitter handle back is working. So if you have any questions, ask them. We may or may not be able to answer.
I'll tell you to ask
them. All right, the point of PodCamp is, we will start. Go ahead. Right, first law of 2 feet. If you don't like what you're seeing in a presentation, get up and move. If you find it somehow slow, if it's too fast, if it's too boring, if you just don't want to be there anymore, feel free to get up and change presentations, all right? There's no shame in doing that. If someone comes to me and says, I sat through Danny's presentation for 45 minutes and I have no idea what she was talking about, I'm going to be like, why didn't you just leave, all right? Speakers will do their best not to single you out as you leave. That may happen, but...
Unless you're in Danny's presentation.
Yeah. There are a couple people that have bounced from presentation to presentation to presentation. That is fine. Please do that. It is a participatory event. Ask questions. Make sure that most of the time the speaker is going to have no problem interrupting them because it is supposed to be like that. If I have 15 slides and I get through two because the entire class is talking the entire time about something, that is a good, good thing. Don't think of it as a regular conference. That's the hashtag for today. If you don't know what the hashtag is, ask your first presenter or ask one of us. Hashtag is an easy way to track conversations on Twitter. You will also see this hashtag is being searched and displayed in room 206, 207 upstairs, which is also where the podcast is. We'll talk about that in a second. If you want to see, if you want your, whatever you say on Twitter to be part of a conversation on the wall, put that on there. Okay, great. Okay, this is our broadcast code. Okay, what this means is if you text PodcampAZ to this number, we will sign you up for today and tomorrow for last minute updates for any schedule changes or whatnot. It's just like a text message. It does charge us like a text message. We promise we won't send more than, I can't imagine us sending more than five or six, less than 10. So if you don't want to sign up, that is fine, and you can cancel after that, and we will tell you how to do that tomorrow. Okay? So you're not signing up for anything. There's no extra fees or whatever besides your normal text messaging rates. So we got that? Any phone will work with that. You don't have to have a special phone. Just be able to text. This is our daily schedule. We don't have printed schedules. We don't have schedules on the doors either. This means if you want to see the most updated schedule, we have monitors. We have one monitor over here by the t-shirts. We have another monitor upstairs in front of the hallway. Those will be updated as regularly as possible. If you walk into a room and it looks interesting, but you don't know what it is, walk in there and just find out. That's it. That's the whole point of all this type of stuff. This is the most organized podcast AZ has ever been, and I'm a little kind of uncomfortable with how organized we actually are. Feel free to mess stuff up, feel free to pop in and out. We're doing our best to stay on time. That's not a requirement. Podcast AC, over there, CJ, Scotty J, raise your hand. They will be in room 206. 206, 207 is a double room, all right? On 206, they will be broadcasting live and recording a podcast all day.
We have candy.
And they have candy. In 207 is a speakers slash hangout slash do whatever you want room. CJ, Scotty, how loud can people be in that room?
We have prizes.
I will, yeah. Okay, for your name tag, you guys put your, you may have figured this out by now. You put, you give your email address, you have Sarah off.
Our sort of elevator phrase is we're a small private technology.
high school for youth. So you'll see probably a lot of that if you look at our students' work. It's all really